Pieter Kruger had the sighting of a lifetime in South Africa. Watch that again closely. A leopard leapt through the air and caught an impala almost 2 meters off the ground. Despite the deer running almost 50 miles per hour, it still couldn't evade the leopard's grasp. Pieter said, "I was absolutely electrified when I saw this. The action must have taken place no further than 30 meters from us."
Yeah, I'm just